Peru has an amazing art scene, but there is no document about it. The idea came about of doing a book that really showed some of the artists, and I thought that we have the possibility of publishing the book, identifying the artist, and then distributing this book everywhere and try and really bring to the world's attention the art scene of Lima. I find that I have an amazing opportunity to help my country. You know, I've been very successful in my work thanks to my origins. I think that my upbringing and my roots have been very key to who I have become. I mean, I'm always amazed by artists when they make me look at something that I've seen every day, but I've never looked at it. Today, we have a movement of young people that are very free in their expression and that can make us discover new things. So I would for sure suggest anybody coming to Peru to try and immerse themselves not only in the historical side of Peru, but also in what people are doing today. I hope that this book manages to show a little bit of that and to be used as an introduction to what is to be discovered in Peru.